Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Java JDK in your Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now, as you all know that Java 16 has been in release, so it's time to upgrade our Java as well, right? If you have already installed Java previously, then I will also put in a video on how to upgrade your Java from 15 to Java 16. But in this video, I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java JDK 16. So for that, first you check whether Java has already been installed on your computer or not. So for that, just simply go to command prompt and in here just simply type Java space dash version, then enter. And now, as you can see, that Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command. All this means is that Java is not installed on your computer. So just simply cancel this and go to your favorite browser. And in here, just simply type Java JDK download, then enter. And now, as you can see, the first search result is from www.oracle.com. So just, you know, simply click on that. And now, as you can see, that Java SE 16 is basically our latest version. So, to download Java JDK, you need to click on this JDK download. So, just simply click on that. And now, you need to just scroll down a bit. And here, you'll be seeing this Windows x64 installer. And the file size is 150 MB. And here, you will get this .exe file to download. So, to download JDK 16, you need to just simply click on that. And now you need to accept this license agreement. So for that, just simply check this and then just simply click on download JDK 16 for Windows x64. So just simply click on that. And now, as you can see, that Java JDK 16 is now currently downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll just simply cancel it and I'll just simply go to my download directory. And in here, as you can see, that Java JDK 16 is already been downloaded over here. So to install Java JDK 16, just simply double click on it. And now just minimize this download directory. And now, as you can see, our Windows installer has rightly prompted Java JDK development kit. So just simply click on next. And this is going to be, you know, your installation destination, that is the C program files Java JDK 16. If you want to change your installation destination, then just simply click on change and you can change your destination. Otherwise, I am going to, you know, keep this all default and then just simply click on next. And now, as you can see, that Java SE development kit 16 is now currently installing. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two, so for which, you know, I'll be coming back once when it gets done. Yeah, so welcome back. And now, as you can see, that Java SE development kit 16 is now successfully installed. So just, you know, simply click on close. So now that you know that Java has now installed, you need to set environment path. This is very important, guys. So for that, just simply click on search icon and in here just simply type environ. And here you'll be seeing this option called edit the system environment variable. So, you know, just simply click on that. And then you will see this pop-up coming from the system properties. In here, you need to click on this environment variable. And now, here, you need to set environment path. So for that, just simply go to your C directory, then program files. And here, you'll be getting a folder newly created called Java. So just simply click on that. And here, you'll see this JDK 16. So just double click on it and then go inside this bin directory. Here, just, you know, simply click on this address bar and then just simply right click on it, then copy. And now just minimize it. And here, under the system variable, just simply click on path and then edit. And here, there's basically this environment variable. In here, you need to create a new variable called new. So for that, just simply click on new. And now just, you know, simply right click on it and then just paste. So now you have rightly pasted, so just simply click on OK. So now that you know that your environment path has been rightly set, it's time to create Java home environment variable. So for that, just simply click on new and in here just simply type in capital letter called Java underscore home. And here under this variable value, just, you know, simply right click on it and then paste. And now you need to delete that bin directory. So just, you know, simply delete that, so that, you know, you paste your Java JDK up to JDK 16. Now that, you know, just simply click on OK, then again OK, then again OK. And now if you just go to command prompt and then just simply type Java space dash version, then enter, you will see that Java version 16 has been, you know, rightly installed on your computer. Now I will show you also how to create a simple Hello World program and how to run it. So for that, I'll just minimize it, and in here I'll be creating a new folder. So just simply create a new folder and name it Java underscore programs. Go to this address bar, and in here just simply type cmd to open a console over here. So you open your console right over this directory, and in here you need to compile Hello World program. So for that, you know, just simply type java c hello world dot java. That is basically, you know, name of our file, hello world dot java, right? So just, you know, simply click on enter. And now you'll be seeing that this hello world class has been, you know, rightly generated. The class is basically, you know, this hello world class. So this class has been, you know, rightly generated. So our program has been, you know, rightly compiled with no error. Now to run this program, just, you know, simply java then hello world, then enter. And now you'll be seeing this hello world has been, you know, rightly shown in our console. So that's how you install Java JDK 16, you know, in your Windows 10 operating system. I have also this website called geekyscript.com. In here you will get several tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So I'll be also posting this Java JDK 16 installation complete guide over here. I'll be also putting the link in the description. So you can go along that link to, you know, if you want to watch that article. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.